like obsequious. You don't deserve to be here, you know.
That's what you think?
So why do you think you deserve to be here? Because you're pretty face, but no skill.
Maureen feels that she deserves to be here, and I don't feel it's true, so we make planning that we want to tell Maureen, like, you're wrong, you don't deserve to be toxic.
The judges think she deserves to be here,
well,
she deserves.
You are decision to me.
I was, like, pretty shocked, like, what's that for? Like, maybe it's her strategy for bringing Maureen down? I don't know, it's just...
Everyone deserves to be here. I wouldn't, like, come up to someone and just say, like, oh, you don't deserve to be here.
But it's true.
Out of nowhere, Clara comes up to me and tells me that I don't deserve to be here. That's just ridiculous.
I mean, I want to compete with like strong ones, not like only have pretty face and no skill.
I'm sorry, but pretty face can bring you to top 5.
But I agree that you have a lot to learn. I'm actually pretty surprised that you got this far.
For me, some top model left and I feel is...
Not bad.
Yeah. This competition is Asian Next Top Model. We're looking for the top model. Maureen, not my level.
I'm just sorry, Maureen. I don't see you as a top model right now.
Okay, that's what you think, your opinion.
Mm-hmm. I feel everyone in this competition deserves a place here and deserves to win this competition. I may be inexperienced in modeling, but that does not mean anything, and that definitely doesn't say that I'm a weak model.
What do you see? Just close your eyes. What do you see?
I just blanked out during the photo shoot. I have good ideas. I just have to do it. Like, instead of me, like, just doing it, I just overthink.
At this stage, we can't help you that much.
Okay.
But you have all the ideas, Maureen. You do. For some reason, you don't have the confidence to execute it.
I should definitely show that I deserve this spot in this competition, that I deserve to be top 6.
There you go. Beautiful right there.
I'm like trying to do my best. And you side came so quiet. I'm just worried because it seems like I'm not doing what you say wants or what he's like expecting me to do.
3, 2, 1. Thank you, Maureen.
Can we have Maureen, please? Do you like it?
Yes, you do. That's awesome.
Okay.
Sorry.
Excuse me.
Sorry, she was taking her time. It's an awesome picture. Instantly, I am taken by your facial expression. That right there screams passion and domination. I'm taken by it. Job well done.
All I have to say is, ooh la la, Maureen, this is an awesome side to you. You look so grown up and sexy and confident. Absolutely love it.
Hi, Maureen. What did you learn from working with me this week?
That I have to be more confident and that I don't have to say, like, what if I do this and what if I do that. I just have to do it.
Yes. So no maybes, no what if. It's direct and fake it till you make it, right? Because I feel like it's this little train that could, that I constantly have to just give you a little nudge. But when I give you the perfect nudge, you deliver every frame. I was so impressed by you. Your face became laser focused. At one point, I didn't say anything. I shut up. You have what it takes to be an amazing, amazing model.
So there's two kinds of shut up for you, Sai. The first one, you don't want him to shut up because that's when he's given up on you. The second kind of shut up is when he's just clicking away and that means you're delivering. So you got the good shut up from him.
Okay.
Okay. Thank you, Maureen.
Thank you.
Chicken. The first girl whose name I call is the one who has had the best performance of the week. Maureen. You look surprised. I need you to stop being surprised and start believing that you have what it takes. Congratulations on your second win, Maureen. And you're still in the running towards becoming Asia's next top model. Thank you.
deserve this spot in this competition, that I deserve to be top six.
There you go. Beautiful right there.
I'm like trying to do my best. And you side came so quiet. I'm just worried because it seems like I'm not doing what you say wants or what he's like expecting me to do.
3, 2, 1. Thank you, Maureen.
Can we have Maureen, please? Do you like it?
Yes, you do. That's awesome.
Okay.
Sorry.
Excuse me.
Sorry, she was taking her time. It's an awesome picture. Instantly, I am taken by your facial expression. That right there screams passion and domination. I'm taken by it. Job well done.
All I have to say is, ooh la la, Maureen, this is an awesome side to you. You look so grown up and sexy and confident. Absolutely love it.
Hi, Maureen. What did you learn from working with me this week?
That I have to be more confident and that I don't have to say like, what if I do this and what if I do that? I just have to do it.
Yes. So no maybes, no what if. It's direct and fake it till you make it, right? Because I feel like it's this little train that could, that I constantly have to just give you a little nudge. But when I give you the perfect nudge, you deliver every frame. I was so impressed by you. Your face became laser focused. At one point, I didn't say anything. I shut up. You have what it takes to be an amazing, amazing model.
Hi. You know what? Like, top six, you don't deserve to be here, you know?
That's what you think?
So why do you think you deserve to be here? Because you're pretty face, but no skill?
Maureen feels that she deserves to be here. And I don't feel it's true. So we make planning that we want to tell Maureen, like, you're wrong. You don't deserve to be top six.
The judges think she deserves to be here.
Well,
she deserves
your decision to me.
I was like pretty shocked. Like, what's that for? Like, maybe it's her strategy for bringing Maureen down. I don't know. It's just
everyone deserves to be here. I wouldn't like come up to someone and just say like, oh, you don't deserve to be here.
But it's true.
Out of nowhere, Clara comes up to me and tells me that I don't deserve to be here. That's just ridiculous.
I mean, I want to compete with like strong ones, not like only have pretty faces and no skills.
I'm sorry, but pretty face can bring you to top 5.
But I agree that you have a lot to learn. I'm actually pretty surprised that you got this far.
For me, some top model left and I feel it's
not bad.
Yeah. This competition is Asian Next Top Model. We're looking for the top model. Maureen, not my level.
I'm just sorry, Maureen. I don't see you as a top model right now.
Okay, that's what you think, your opinion.
Mm-hmm. I feel everyone in this competition deserves a place here and deserves to win this competition. I may be inexperienced in modeling, but that does not mean anything, and that definitely doesn't say that I'm a weak model.
What do you see? Just close your eyes. What do you see?
I just blanked out during the photo shoot. I have good ideas. I just have to do it. Like, instead of me, like, just doing it, I just overthink.
At this stage, we can't help you that much.
Okay.
But you have all the ideas, Maureen. You do. For some reason, you don't have the confidence to execute it.
I should definitely show that.